I've been told that I look like a grumpy farmer, that my voice is annoying, and my microphone handling skills are top-tier frustration. Day in the life of a content creator. I'm Danny, I'm an interior stylist, and this is day 14 of 30 challenge outfit combinations in 30 days. Today's mission? Creating a flat lay that is so zen that it could turn even the grumpiest critic into a fan. Because let's be honest, there is nothing quite like unwinding in a beautiful, tranquil bathroom oasis after a day of absorbing a little bit of negativity. A tranquil colour palette typically consists of soft, muted and soothing hues that evoke a sense of calm and relaxation. I'm going to use the Newport Gloss Sage Green Small Square Tile as a feature wall. Subdued greens like sage can bring a natural and refreshing feel reminiscent of peaceful landscapes. Light marble promotes relaxation and serenity from the wave-like pattern, so I'm using the Rose Bay Carrara Look Matte Tile for the remaining walls. I'm using Yabby Warm Brush Nickel Tapware to bring a seamless, slight warmth to the space. A timber vanity will also be used. Timber, with its natural sound absorption properties, can help create a quieter and more peaceful environment. Next up, a soft off-white marble vanity top. Off-white colours are often associated with feelings of calm, purity and cleanliness. I'm using a green basin to maintain cohesion in the space. And finally, using eucalyptus in the shower is one of the simplest but more effective ways to turn your bathroom into a tranquil spa. It's been shown to release the plant's incredible healing properties, reducing anxiety and boosting the immune system. I hope you enjoyed this super zen and tranquil flat lay. Bring on the comments. I'll see you tomorrow for day 15.